There's a giant header right here. That's where the header is. So, I think we got it.
Firefighters were called here at 25 Bellin Boulevard. We found a fire in the attic space and soffit area of a vacant two-story office building. Crews opened up the attic and the walls and extinguished the fire that had been kept in check by the sprinkler system.